Hello, my name is Patricio Pron, and my word is Victoria. Because Victoria's got a lot of meanings here on the Spanish-speaking culture. The most important one being that Victoria's was what the political activists like my parents were struggling for in the 70s in Latin America and also in Argentina. That victory was not the end of history, showed us that history still has to be written. And Victoria is also the name of my sister, so it's a word that I have at least twice per day coming up in my mind.